The grid is all set then for the race tomorrow. But before we go, let's quickly remind ourselves of our top three, who are Bottas, Vettel, and Kimi Raikkonen. Goodbye for now then, but we're really just getting started. Make sure to join us again for Lights Out tomorrow. Well, hello and welcome to a very special race here today. We have some marvellous machines down on the grid that in just a few moments will be accelerating up to some really high speeds indeed to compete for a prestigious Grand Prix victory.
Okay, here we go. I know what you can do. Don't let me down.
Stop.
Box, we're coming in this lap. first position. That's us down the place. Speed now. Let's get some heat into those tires. Has come in and fitted the soft tire. Shows the tires are okay right now. We anticipate good levels of grip for the next few laps at least. Right, some information on Ricardo. They're slowing down. It seems like there's some kind of problem with their car. Teammate by 13.3 seconds. Any gap to the car ahead is 2.5 seconds. Magnussen behind. The gap to the car behind is 1.7 seconds. They're on fresh softs. Their tyres are two laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 39.5. They should last a while yet, so don't worry about them. Tire wear rates are lower than we expected. There's six laps of fuel remaining. Is 4.2 seconds. The gap behind us is 2.1 seconds. There's five laps of fuel remaining. ERS deployment. It's time to use some of this charge. Okay, gap ahead is 5.6 seconds. Vettel is ahead of you. Gap to car in front is 5.6 seconds. You're losing around 7/10 a lap. They're on old softs. Their tyres are six laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 37.7. Some information on Magnussen. They have an issue with their car. They're going to be slow. pick up rubber and bring it home.
Well, what a drive that was to take the win for Ferrari today. And as we can see, it's time for the podium. And as the drivers make their way out, there's a familiar red suit making its way to the top step. Fantastic win for Ferrari. And now I'd like to ask you, Anthony Davidson, who was your driver of the day?
Well, I think it has to be Fernando Alonso. He got the strategy spot on and consistently had the pace to come through as well.
That's it for today's Grand Prix. And from Ant and I, it's goodbye and see you again next time.